I want to speak from Exodus chapter 1 today.
அது எக்ஸோடஸ் chapter 1 and send along சித்தம்.
Exodus chapter 1 verse 9.
No we were.
And he said to his people, behold, now Pharaoh is speaking to his people.
அது ஃபேரோ அப்ளே லோகாங்கோட உள்ளேதா.
Okay. Behold, the people of Israel are too many and too mighty for us.
இஸ்ரவேலர்கள் ખૂબ સાની હું બોષ્ટ સામચે પાછોત.
Okay. So he says, behold, look, the people of Israel are too many and too mighty for us. If you actually look into history, Egypt was a mighty kingdom. It was a strong kingdom. And the Pharaoh now is speaking about a small people group.
आणि आता फेरो असा तो लहान लोकांच्या जमेविषयी उलयता.
Speaking about Israel.
तो इस्रायलाविषयी उलयता.
Who were a part or who were working in the kingdom.
जे राजवटकीन काम करी.
And he's saying they are too many.
आणि त्यांना किती खूप सण असा.
Too mighty for us.
आणि हो बोष्ट जाऊन असा आमच्या पासून.
It's really amazing.
अजबच जाऊन असा.
Because when you look into the history of Israel.
किती आम्ही इस्रायलच्या इतिहासात पाहून गेल्यात.
When you look into Genesis.
उत्पत्तीन पाहून गेल्यात.
Genesis chapter 12.
बाराव्या विस्फोरण.
God called out Abraham.
त्याने इब्राहिमांग बाहेर पहिलं.
It was just one man.
एकटो तातलो असलो तो.
Only one man.
एकटोच मनीस.
Just one man was called out.
एकटेच मनुष्य आपण दिलेले बाहेर.
But what made the difference.
पण किती फरक केला.
Was when God called out Abraham, God called him out with a promise.
जेने ध्यान इब्राहिम बाहेर पडलं त्यांना त्याने बासावणी देऊन कोण बाहेर पडलं.
Let's go to Genesis chapter 12.
आम्ही या उत्पत्तीन 12व्या
वेस्पर. Genesis 12 was 1 onwards.
पहिले वचन.
It says, now the Lord said to Abraham, go from your country and your kindred and your father's house to the land I will show you.
ध्यान इब्राहिम चालेल तुझे बापाच्या घरांचं तुझे राजांचं नजर तुझे राष्ट्रांचं बाहेर सर.
I will make of you a great nation.
तुझे कुठे छान वाढते राष्ट्र करतलो.
I will bless you.
आशीर्वादित करतलो.
And make your name great.
तुझे नाव वाढते करतलो.
So that you will be a blessing.
की तू पैसा जाओ.
I will bless those who bless you.
बेसा बोलतो जो कोण तुझे बेसा
बोलतो. And him who dishonors you, I will curse.
आणि जे कोण तुका मान देना त्यांचे शिराप
करतो. In you all the families of the earth shall be blessed.
And tuche bhi to sogle family sogle sosa jo besan stal tain.
It was a it all began with one man.
This ugly commercial ekamun shakurcha.
You go to Exodus chapter 1 verse 9 and you see the confession, a confession of Pharaoh, the confession of an Egyptian king saying they are too many and too strong.
Ani ami Exodus pangle pehle avisvan novi voin poita ki Pharaoh asa to mante kiti asan asa hu poist ani hu log san asa te.
But it all began with one man.
Kun this ugly commercial ekamun shakurcha.
What's striking is
kiti ajapeche san asa.
Is in Genesis 12 God calls this man out.
Utpatin badave visvaran devu yamunshak baira poitha.
He calls him out.
Poteka baira poitha.
Okay, just keep that in your mind. I will come back to that. He God calls him out.
Devu remang baira poitha.
From there we see Genesis 12 verse 11. We see this one man was a man who had his weaknesses.
तिसऱ्या मध्ये उत्पत्तीन 12व्या विश्वन अकराव्या पैता की एकटो मनुष्य असेल ते का उसकूत काय असलेले त्याचे.
There was fear when he entered Egypt. He was scared.
जेन तो इजिप्तन भीतर असेल तो भियेलेलो मनुष्य असलेलो.
If you see in Genesis 12 verse 11.
Genesis 12 verse 11.
He says when he was about to enter Egypt, he said to Sarah, his wife, I know that you are a woman beautiful in appearance. Okay, now Sarah must have been around 50, 60 maybe approximately, and he still says you are a beautiful woman in appearance, and when the Egyptians sees you, verse 12, they will say this is his wife and they will kill me, but they will let you live. And verse 13, say you are my sister, that it may go well with me. You see, this man, one man called out.
Yeah, kam poito baira poita tho.
Man with fears.
Birat bol biratin bolal tho.
Who had his own weaknesses.
Tije aple uskut kay aslelo.
Today,
Aiz,
when we look into our lives.
Jena me amche jivitan poita.
We may feel we are just a small, a small people.
Jadi kita mungkin tista sam lalu.
Or maybe you may be feeling you've got weaknesses.
Untuk kita tista sam jadi kita uskut kaya sa.
But we need to understand.
Punam samjun kyung cha.
In God.
Dewa bitu.
In Christ.
Yesus Krista bitu.
We too are a called out people.
Amka apone asleli monshami.
We are a called out people.
Amka apone asleli monshami.
We are not just some people.
Ami oshi kunchi log oshanoi.
Okay, that's why I want you to keep the word called out.
Tiada terima kasih tuh utar motin dari bayar.
Then you see for approximately 25 years.
Sumar punchis or sami poita.
This man Abraham.
Oh, Moses Abraham
has no child of his own that is of the promise.
Teka aple burki na samle basai lel burki.
He got Ishmael.
Ishmael zalul teka.
But that was not the promise of God.
Punti de achi basauni nasleli.
He for 25 years.
Sumar punchis or sam.
He gets only one child.
Ek tos chedu jata teka.
One child.
Ek tos burgo.
Exodus chapter 1 verse 9.
Exodus chapter 1 verse 9 and pongele.
There are too many.
Te woo basa.
This one man.
Ekto dadlo.
It's one child.
Ekto purgo jata deka.
Then Genesis 25 verse 21.
And Genesis 25 verse 21.
We see Isaac's story.
Ambit Isaac achikani.
Genesis 25.
Uputin punju save vespura.
Verse 21.
Ekki save.
It says there.
Vishmunta.
And Isaac prayed to the Lord for his wife because she was barren.
अने आइज़ेक ने अपने पहले पसत मांगने के लिए कितने का बुर्के नस्ले ने?
She was barren.
ते का बुर्के नस्ले ने?
Barren woman.
बुर्के नस्ले ने उस तुरी.
Nothing is happening in her life.
काय इसको ना देखे जीविता.
Isaac doesn't seem to be getting a child.
आइज़ेक का बुर्के साइन ना.
Everything seems to be empty.
सोकले रीते को शिदिस्ता.
Exodus chapter 1 verse 9.
Exodus chapter 1 verse 9 and पोंगे ना?
Too many.
ते हूँ साना सा.
Then we go into at the same time,
yes, sir,
if you look into Jacob's story, Jacob. In Genesis 31 verse 38,
Genesis 31 verse 38, and Pongeler,
we see Jacob.
I'm Jacob of Poeta.
See what kind of, see what words he's saying. Jacob says, "These 20 years I have been with you. 20 years you are suffering, struggling under his uncle Laban.
20 years marto sustalo aple uncle Laban panda.
20 years.
20 years
he suffered.
Peni sosle.
Struggling.
Koshtana
under his uncle Laban.
Aple uncle Laban kala.
Laban cheats him.
Laban nagoita
taka. Makes him marry his the elder daughter.
Ole tu dui kore kajar korte
deche. And then he gets him married to the next daughter.
Ani medusher dui kore kajar korte.
And then Jacob gets from this marriage he gets 12 sons.
Ani ya kajar korte ka 12 put jata.
He has another daughter but he has 12 sons.
Ani ek du asta pun 12 put asta.
12 children.
12 burki.
In Exodus 1 verse 9,
and Exodus 1 verse 9 and Pongeler,
too many.
Oops, Anna Sakai.
From these 12 children, we see this man named Joseph.
And Baraburgenlan poeta Joseph.
Joseph goes out as a slave. He is sold by his own brothers as a slave.
Joseph agaple bau chikta ek gulam koso.
And from slave,
ani gulam poni.
We know the story how he was put in prison.
Ami jana kani ki koshite ka prison gatlalo.
And then from prison, how he was put into Pharaoh's palace.
Ani prison san baite ka Pharaoh che palace in galta.
But what strikes me is,
tum kide oti paise jana sathe?
When he is in Egypt,
jana ta Egypt ana sta.
His brothers,
se je bhau,
come,
eta
in want,
une ponan
in poverty.
गरीब काय
इन लैक
उने पणा
दे आर गोइंग थ्रू अ क्राइसिस
ते आकांतांचं पासर जाता
दे आर गोइंग थ्रू अ टाइम ऑफ फॅमिन
ते दुखाच्या वेळांचं पासर जाता
एंड नाउ दे कम टू इजिप्ट
आणि ते आता इजिप्तन येता
एंड नाउ इजिप्ट इन एक्सोडस चॅप्टर 1 वर्स 9
आणि इजिप्तन पोंगेल एक्सोडस चॅप्टर 1 वर्स 9
आणि स्मॉल ग्रुप
ओलान सोमो
दिस 12 पीपल
ए 12 लोक असलेले
दिस 12 सन्स
ए 12 पूत असलेले ते
बिकम too many
te hub jata
too many
hub jata
what am I saying today
kite kaya ja sang sutta
when we look into our life
jena me amche jivitan poita
we are a called out people
amka apone aslele monshami
when you look into one when you look into 1 peter
jena 1 peter an poita
chapter 2 verse 9
1 peter chapter 2 verse 9 an pongele
he says for you are a chosen race a royal priesthood a holy nation a people for his own possession he says you are a chosen race chosen
tum vechlele lok jana
you are a chosen people
tum vechlele lok jana
in fact in one of the versions it says you are a peculiar people
ఏకవచనంశం అంటే తుమి విచిత్రత లోక్ జానస
యు ఆర్ ఎ పెక్యూలర్ పీపుల్ యు నో ఇట్ మీన్స్ యు ఆర్ ఎ డిఫరెంట్ పీపుల్
మళ్ళీ వేగేచ్ లోక్ తుమి
యు ఆర్ నాట్ ఎ కామన్ పర్సన్
తుమి సాధారణ మనుషవశ్యన
యు ఆర్ నాట్ లైక్ ద నార్మల్ వరల్డ్
సాధారణ సోసరవశ్యన్ నో
వి డోంట్ కాపీ ద స్టాండర్డ్ ఆఫ్ ద వరల్డ్ టు లివ్
ఆమ్ కాపీ కొరేన సోసరచ నేమం
వి డోంట్ కాపీ ద ఫ్యాషన్ ఆఫ్ ద వరల్డ్ టు లివ్
ఆమ్ సోసరచ ఫ్యాషన్ పోంచేన
వి ఆర్ ఎ కాల్డ్ అవుట్ పీపుల్
ఆమ్ కాపోన అసలే లోక్ ఆమీ
ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ ద వర్డ్ church
jami gurtu tor poita
comes from the word ecclesia
te ecclesia utran
kanesa which means a people who are called out
te jorti jano se asle lok jinka baira poilele asa
people who are called out
asle lok jinka apone asa
you see this small group this one man
ye lanchamen pangle ekta dadlo
asle this man abraham
o dadlo abraham
he had his weaknesses
te jo aple uskut ka asle lo
isaac he had his problems
te je aple tras asle le
jacob he had his problems
te je aple
we look at Joseph.
I'm Joseph.
He had his problems.
तो ये अपने तरह से
नहीं look at the brothers.
हम भावंग पे तो
they had their problems.
तेंचे अपने तरह से
but in all those problems.
तुम सोच लेते तरह से
when you look into Exodus chapter 1 verse 9, we see the enemy. We see Pharaoh confessing they are too many and they are too mighty.
हमें Exodus chapter 1 verse 9 अनपे तो दुश्मन से तो ना फेरो से तो मटे कितने हु पोष जाने सांते हु पोटे जाने सा
It all started with something small.
This ugly commission we learn korcha.
With some weaknesses.
Usle usko kai
korcha. Problems.
Prasansa.
Issues.
Vishansa.
But God was working in it.
Pun dio kam ko tal tu.
God was behind the scene.
Dio usle lo patlen kam.
He was working a good work.
To bari kam ko tal.
That's why Joseph at the end could say a word like this. You meant it for evil but God planned it for good.
That Joseph shotak monang paulo ki tu end white pasat kel pun dyan de bare pasat goraile.
A called out people.
Apone aslele lo.
What does it mean to be called out?
Kite ko orte ja apone aslele lo.
You see when Abraham was called out.
Jan Abraham ang baira pon dilele.
He was his family line, his family story, his family, his father's generations, they were all pagans, they were Gentiles.
तेरे बापा जी family पोंगले तेरे पिरगे पोंगले चोगले ते अनबावाती असले ले.
They were people that would worship Gentiles. Worship Gentile gods.
ते on कुड़े देंग नमस्कार कोता ले.
And God called them out.
And then thinka baira pone dile.
Called them, called him out.
Then teka pone dile.
So that he would not mingle, there would be no mix. In his line.
Kito mix sa ina zao pag.
When you look into Joshua.
Jana mi Joshua po ita.
Joshua chapter 7. What happened was.
Ushi zalele.
The people of Israel.
Israel chilo.
When they went to battle.
Jana te juz zogrong gelele.
One of the places where they won the battle.
Ekaza ke jana te jikle hudu.
They kept some of the things devoted for destruction. That is some idolatry things. Some things that God did not like. They kept it with them.
The news level study level. आपने सांगा थे जो निसंतानांग बेटो ले लीजो मूर्ति पूजन अच्छे जाने से ते आप लाखों रे दोलल तीनी बोस्ती.
Israel was a set apart people.
पुन Israel असल तो दोषी साले राष्ट्र असल.
They were a people that God was leading.
ते असल लोग असल जिनके दिव्य चलो इतालो.
Now.
आता.
What happens to them in chapter 7? Let's see.
విశ్వరణం పోయి తో తెంచే సంగతి కిది దాత
ఇన్ చాప్టర్ 7
నద్వే విశ్వరణం
వెన్ దే గో టు ఫైట్ ఇన్ బ్యాటిల్ విత్ AI
జనతే AI సంగత జగడం అయితా
AI వాస్ ఎ వెరీ స్మాల్ నేషన్ ఆర్ స్మాల్ గ్రూప్
యాస్ టు సమ్ కో లాన్ రాష్ట్రస్ లాన్ జో మాస్లో
బట్ దే లాస్ట్ దట్ బ్యాటిల్
పుంటి హార్త దే జుజాన్
వెన్ దే వెంట్ టు ఫైట్ జెరికో
జన జెరికో గోరి జగడం
దే విన్ దట్ బ్యాటిల్
దే చిక్త తే టు
బట్ ది స్మాల్ గ్రూప్ దే ఆర్ లూజింగ్ విత్
పున్ య లాన్ జో మే గోరి తే హార్తాత్
దెన్ వి సీ ఇన్ వర్స్ 10 వై
మేం పోయి తో దావోన్ కిత్యాక్
And verse 10 onward, it says, The Lord said to Joshua, Get up. Why have you fallen on your face? Israel has sinned. They have transgressed my covenant that I commanded them. They have taken some of the devoted things. They have stolen and lied and put them among their own belongings. They have taken some of the devoted things. That means they have now mingled. They have now mixed. They are mixing their life with the life of the world.
मतलब तीनी बेटूल लोगों से दोलो लास मतलब तीनी मिस्सुर मिक्स के लास ले अभी अपने चीवी चे सोसारी जाना सा.
You see, when you are a called out people, you cannot imitate the world.
When you are
called out people, you cannot follow the pattern of the world.
When
you follow the pattern of the world or the things of the world, you begin to experience defeat in your
life.
Many people phone and ask me, brother, I read the Bible. Brother, I pray. I go for retreats. I spend time with the, you know, with people of God. But why is it that I'm still struggling? You see, my question is, are we holding on to the pattern of the world or the pattern that God has kept before us?
You see,
God told Abraham clearly, get out.
Come out.
Unless and until you come out, unless and until you come out, that promise would have not been made. You see, only when Abraham obeyed, he began to see that word, that promise fulfilled. Israel was a set apart nation.
Israel,
we are a set apart people. That's what the word hagios, when you look at the word saints, when you look at the word holy, you know, saints, when we think of the word saints, we think only of those holy people that have died and gone. But saints, when you look into the Bible, the word saints is applicable for you and me.
And
the word saint, when you look into the root word, it comes from the word hagios. That means you're different, a unique people, a different people, a unique, you're different.
And santi che uttar samito tati mool uttaran pongel te hagios uttaran sanita matle vegas look vichitra.
You cannot be compared to anybody else. You cannot take somebody else as your model. We have only one, that is Christ Jesus. This one man. Exodus 1 verse 9. Too many. Too many. Why? Because a one man's obedience. No matter what your crisis are, I want to tell you, God is working a work beneath. He is doing something good. All you do is obey Him. As you keep yielding to His word, you will see His word fulfilling every promise in your life. Every promise. Because He is not man that He will lie. He will fulfill it. Many a times we wonder why do we have to go through all these things? Why am I going through these problems? But the amazing thing is, as you're led by God, God will always make a way out. God will always show you the way to be prosperous. When you look into Abraham's life, 25 years, promise not fulfilled. 25 years, everybody must have looked at Abraham and said, Hey, 25 years nothing happening. But he kept obeying. In between he was discouraged. In between he felt failed. He felt disappointed. In between he would tell God, oh yeah, you know, I have no offspring. Maybe that man there, you know, his son maybe. At another time he says, maybe it's Ishmael. But God says no. I have spoken. I will do it. I have spoken. I will do it. You see, when you look into when you and I begin to follow God, obey Him, no matter what the world says, at the end, what the world says will not fulfill God's promise. God will fulfill God's promise. All we need to do is keep following His word.
So glami korung jaite techa utraso patla korung jaite.
In fact, when we read Hebrews 11,
jena Hebrews 11 asta.
It says Abraham went knowing not where he was going.
Oshe monta ki Abraham Barcelona noko jaun konto hoy ta to.
Let's go there. Hebrews chapter 11.
Hebrews chapter 11 an pon gelar.
Verse 8.
Atvi boin.
It says by faith.
Bhavartan.
Abraham obeyed when he was called to go out to a place.
Abraham anutar pali chanta kapane dil bar sor pag ek zagyar.
That he was to receive as an inheritance.
Jite ka dais koshi me upacha sleli.
And now it says and.
Ani mukhar mata ata.
He went out.
To bar sollo.
Not knowing.
No kosan koro.
Where he was going.
To hoy ta to.
Let me say it again.
Potom nang sata.
He went out.
To bar sollo.
Not knowing.
No kosan koro.
Where he was going.
To hoy ta to.
Miller, maka disti padana. He can't see. He does not know where he is going.
तो नो को तो हुए था तो.
But he is obeying God.
पुन तो दया चतुर पाटता.
He is obeying God.
दया पाटता.
God has said.
ध्यान संगला.
I am going to do it.
आकुत्ता.
I know God. Whatever He says, He will do it.
आउ जाने दया देव की ते मुंटा तो कुत्तलोस.
You know we are privileged people.
हम सुभाग्य लोग.
Why? Because we have history that proves the faithfulness of God.
कि देव हम जैसे इतिहास से जो पुराव करों देता कि देव कुत्तास मन जगते उल्लेख लाते हैं.
We know that every word that God has spoken has been fulfilled and is being fulfilled and will be fulfilled.
हमी जाना जगते देव अनुतर उल्लेख से पुरावे जाले ले ऐसा ते पुरावे जाता न पुरावे जातो ले मनो.
And because of what we see has happened.
अन जगते हम पहले ले से गोल्ला
The faithfulness of God in the past and the faithfulness of God today. We know His faithfulness will endure to the end.
हमी जानते जो विश्वास मन सदा काल अस्तोले मनों.
And that's why.
अंत्यातीर.
If we are a called out people.
हम कतर अपने अस्तोले में लोग चले.
And if we want to see God's power manifested in our life.
अन्य आमी तोर पोंग से देखे पौधवी दिशन तत्य आम चुचिविता.
Maybe right now kinds ना.
Maybe
right now there is no
miracle.
Maybe right now you are not seeing your
breakthrough. But I
want to tell
you, as
you walk as a called out
people, you
will see a mighty work of God.
Where
people around you will say they are too many and they are too mighty.
मैं तुझे सोच बहुत अच्छे लोग मंडल थे, वो जाना सांड थे, वो बोस्टी जाना सा, कितना?
Because of your obedience. To God.
किताब तुम्हें दया चोतर पाल लाम।
God said it.
ध्यान सांगला।
I did it.
आई केले थे।
God said it.
ध्यान मुटले।
I did it.
आई केले।
God said it.
ध्यान सांगले।
I did it.
आई केले थे।
That's the attitude we need to have.
तोसले वागनु तोसले सबास सुंगजाम चो।
That's the heart we need to have.
तोसले काय जा सुंगजाम ची।
The next thing about this people group.
फुल्ली वो
सांपो इता। About this nation Israel.
इज़राइल चे राष्ट्र विषय।
They were not only a called out group.
ते फक्त आपने असले सुलुक नसले।
They were a group that was called out with a promise.
तोसले लोक असले दिंका आपने असले ये बासाउने सांगता।
There was a promise over them.
बासाउने असले टेंची।
God had spoken His word over them.
ध्यान अपने उत्तर रुले ले टेंची।
No, it's like this. And as I'm speaking to you, God is showing me a chicken.
And
He's showing me eggs.
And
the chicken, the hen, is sitting over the
eggs. That's
exactly what God is saying.
He's
saying, I have spoken my word over you. I am like the hen. My word is like the hen over you. Just a matter of time when you're going to see the hen. Chicks hatched out.
तो मंडल की आम जो उत्तर जांच कोमी पशन अन में तो और वेंस तो पैदो तीव पैटिंसन बाहर सत्ता थी.
You see, God has spoken His word.
ध्यान अपने उत्तर उलो ले लिया सा.
And His word is right now operating upon your life.
अंते जो उत्तर से ते काम को ते तुझे जीविता चे.
As you begin to obey,
जो शितम पढ़त रहो ता.
That very word will bring about your miracle.
ते इस उत्तर से ते मिलाग दुकर ना तोले.
You see, in Christ,
जीसु क्रिस्ता बितो.
Today we no more ask for a miracle.
आज जब मिला
The miracle has already been established on the cross for you.
मिलाग्रस स्थापित जाले ले सकूँ सर तुझे पासो.
It is just a matter of time as you obey, as you begin to follow His word, that you begin to see His word bring about your miracle to reality.
तोड़े से वेंतु पहुँचो जोशी तू ते जो उत्तर पाटो जोशी तू ते जो पाटला कोते ते उत्तर ऐसे ते सोच दाने तेर मिलाग्रा टोल तुझे.
The people of Israel were not only a called out group but they were a group that had the word spoken over them
israel che lok phukte tinka apone tasle lok nasel punte osle lok asle uttar asle bhasavne asle
and that's why we see every time god spoke to Isaac or spoke to Jacob, they would always say, the God of your father Abraham, the God of your father Isaac. Why Abraham and Isaac? Because the word was spoken over them.
Today,
in Christ Jesus, every promise, whether it's in the Old, whether it's in the New Testament, whichever part of the Bible, every promise of God in Christ Jesus is yes, is amen. Every promise. We don't have to say, will I be blessed? No. Blessing is mine. Will I be healed? No. Healing is mine. Will I see prosperity? No. It is mine.
If
we are called to receive it in Christ Jesus. As we begin to let the word work in our life, we will begin to see it manifest in reality. A small people, Pharaoh, a great army, they were a very powerful country or group. But they are saying, they are too many. Started with only one. I want to tell you today. This one. He was called out. He had a promise. A word spoken over
him.
We are called out. We have a promise spoken over us. We have a word spoken over us. God's word. That's right now working upon us, in us, and through us. I want to challenge you today. We want to see that mighty work of God. Let us not turn to the left and to the right. Let's not look at what people do. We don't have the world as our
model.
God is our model. We only look to Him and we walk. We look to our goal, that is Christ Jesus. And as we walk looking to Him, every obstacle that is in our way, we will begin to overcome it. Though it may stand before us, but in Christ Jesus, we will trample over it. Why? Because we are not people who look left, right, or behind. I don't think you've ever seen any walking forward, looking left and walking. Have you ever seen somebody walking like this? You're in a problem. We look forward. We look to our model. And our model is Christ Jesus. He's the one we imitate. He's the one we follow. If He has called us out, we move out. If He tells us sit, we sit. If He tells us stand, we stand. He is our example. And then we follow His example. Every obstacle before us, He will help us overcome. Every mountain before us, He will help us pull down. That's why the scripture says, if you have faith the size of a mustard seed, you will speak to the mountain and it will be cast into the sea. That's the authority that we receive. Not everybody gets it. Not everybody has this. Only set apart people. Called out people. People who choose to be different. Different. When people in your village, in your town, in your neighborhood, when they look at you, they should say, they are different. They are not like me. They are not like us. Something different about them.
ഇതിപ്പോ വേഗേച്ച അസ തെൻചെ വിഷയം
സംതിങ് ഡിഫറെന്റ്
ഇതിപ്പോ വേഗേച്ച
കോൾഡ് ഔട്ട് പീപ്പിൾ
അപ്പോൾ അസല
ആ ഡിഫറെന്റ് പീപ്പിൾ
വേഗേച്ച അസ
ദേ ആർ നോട്ട് ലൈക് ദ വേൾഡ്
ഐ സോ സർവശനോ
വി ഡോണ്ട് ഫോളോ ദ പാറ്റേൺ ഓഫ് ദ വേൾഡ്
ഐ സോ സർവശനെ മനസ് പാട്ടല കൊരിനാ
വി ഫോളോ ഓൺലി ക്രൈസ്റ്റ്
ഐ ജീസുക്രിസ്തസ് പാട്ടല കൊട്ട
ജീസുക്രിസ്തസ് ദാറ്റ്സ് ദ പാറ്റേൺ വി ഹാവ്
ടു നെയിം അസ ഹംതോ
ആൻഡ് ദ ഗുഡ് ന്യൂസ്
ആൻഡ് ബോരി ഹോബർ മട്ടല
ആസ് യു മൂവ് ഔട്ട്
ജോഷിതിം ബാർസ്
ആസ് യു വാക്ക് യുവർ കോൾഡ് ഔട്ട് ലൈഫ്
ജോഷിതോ അപ്പോൾ അസൽ ജീവിക ചേതലോ
ഹിസ് വേർഡ് കംസ് ഓവർ യു
തേജോ ഉത്തർ തുചിരെ
And begins to create.
Ani rochuna lagte.
Begins to form.
Gurung lagte.
Whatever you've lost begins to be restored.
Jee kitu shinele se porte me hota.
Whatever you feel is broken begins to get healed.
Jee kitu kuch se mallele se pikuni me hum lagte
ka. Kitya? Because his word is over you.
Kitte jo uttar asa tu chhe.
Genesis 1.
Utpatin poila
asa. We see what happened there.
Am pote kitte chale
tu. In the beginning God created the heavens and the earth.
Shuruati gyan swarga ni sansar rachla.
Then says now the earth was formless and void and darkness. Covered the face of the deep.
Ata prithvi kakane sri ritu aslulo ani kaukaslulo.
And then in all this, it says, and God said,
and dhyan mutle.
God said,
dhyan mutle.
So the word came.
Utarele poi.
And that very word,
and pechuto,
brought forth the creation.
Rotsna gol.
Brought forth all the things that we see.
So ogne vasti jam poita te oile te tunchan.
The word.
Utar.
We have a word.
Amkade uttar asa.
The creative word is in us.
Roshniche uttar amcha bitar asa.
The living word is with us.
Jive uttar amcha sangat asa.
And as we let that word hover above us and begin its work in us.
And jashe ami te uttar amcha bitar kaam karung ditali.
Though we may be little.
That we may learn so.
Though we may be small.
That we may learn so.
Though we may be weak.
That we may skuta so.
But one day.
Pune ek bisa.
That same word will begin to create such great work in us.
It kya vorti kam kote amcha bitor?
People all around us will say.
Ki sor botunche sogle lok montale.
Too many.
Khub jana sa.
Too mighty.
Khub boisht jana sa.
Why?
Kidyak?
Because of their God.
Kidyak deyak lagam.
Because of God.
Deyak lagam.
Because my God.
Kidyak majo deyo.
Because of my God.
Majo deyak lagam.
You are a called out people.
Tu apone asul.
You are not a small people.
Tu lan manish nai.
You are a peculiar people.
Tu vichitra manish sana.
You know, we are peculiar people.
Tumbe vichitra lo.
Different.
Vege.
Nobody can compare to us.
Konis tulna kurum dhaina.
Why?
Kidyak?
Because of God.
Deyak lagam.
And I want to tell you today.
Ana tum kai sansutta.
It began with Genesis 12, one man.
So, upne commissionale ekka darla korchan.
Exodus chapter 1 verse 9.
Exodus chapter 1 verse 9 and poita.
Too many.
Who basle te?
Too mighty.
Who boish dasle?
That will be the work of God in your life.
Te te acha kama se tum chabi.
He is going to prosper you.
Potu ka vaadi kutu.
He is going to make you fruitful.
Potu ka vaadi kutu.
He is going to bless you.
To besangal tal tuji.
As you walk according to His ways.
Jese tu teje vaatin tal tal.
Called out life.
Apne se jive.
Letting His word. Birth upon you a good work
ke je upar tujhe bitor bore kaam korta
hallelujah
hallelujah